as it once was for us, their honor will be in their answer, not their summons. Whatever we think about how and why we went to war in Iraq, we are all, those who supported the decision that placed them in harm's way and those who opposed it, humbled by and grateful for their example. They now deserve the distinction of the best Americans, and we owe them a debt we can never fully repay.